As an artist, my job is to reveal humanity's anxieties around intolerance and discomfort around the issues of our time.
もしくは間違っていることを発見する研究者がここは間違ってますよっていうのを教えてくれたときに僕のリアクションももうちょっと深まるのじゃないかなと思っております。
J'ai toujours présenté cette œuvre presque toujours avec des fleurs autour. Pour moi, il doit y avoir une sorte de tous les sens doivent être mis en jeu et l'odeur compte également comme le son ou comme la vision.
In Japan, we say to explain ten, you can say just one thing. So maybe that's how I work.
It's important to me that the model itself has pectus excavatum, which is also a physical defect that I have. As a metaphor, I like the idea of the hollowed out chest.
で、それでが、日本人の中では、まあ、そういうタコが自分の足を食っていく、まあ、自虐していくみたいなことで、で、ここにあるタコは、自分の足を食べるどころか、たくさんの足があってですね。
For me, it's quite natural living with an animal. I mean, it's quite as an equal existence. You know, we consider them as sometimes God. At the same time, we feel fear about them. That's a very natural thing to me.
Humanity's relationship to the environment has to drastically shift. As an artist, I should absolutely have a responsibility to be in conversation with the urgent issues of our time.